Hi everyone, so it's me again, Arame Gonzalez at your screen, and I'm back with another video. So I plan na i-video ito dahil nga marami kaming ginagawa sa school. So I wanna share it with you guys before ang aming finals week. So ganun naman talaga, diba, bago mag-exam dun madaing requirements na kailangan gawin. Most of our requirements is video presentation, yan. Tapos iba mga essays, ganyan. So siguro ano ko muna. Parang unahin ko muna yung mga videos, yan. And yung kanila kasing due date is mas malapit. Iba kasi medyo matagal pa. So ang gagawin ko today is mag-edit ako ng intro. Tsaka I will record myself sa part ko ng report na to. So ito yung flow namin. Yan, yun yung gagawin namin report. Hindi kami nakapag-report kasi sa time namin. Kaya ipapasa na lang namin na recording. So we plan to do it individually and we will edit it na lang kasama yung PPT.
So let us proceed to the... So let us proceed for the major industries.
Again, nalaban na to ah. So, nagawa naman ako ng bagong video. Ito yung mga hand signals ng referee, ganyan, ganun. So, ang gagawin ko is play ko yung sa TV, tapos gagahin ko na lang din. So, wait lang.
Thank you. share with you the definition of cyberbullying. Cyberbullying is a type of bullying that takes place over digital devices that occurs through online platforms like text messages, social media, and...
And we all know that this can potentially be an internet in other things.
One, two!